with less than a minute as Avellanar missing on that free throw. He was on the receiving end of that disqualifying foul committed by Will Ozum.
Ball possession for the Knights.
The NCAA Season 98 MVP
shot
to the locker
14
room.
Seconds.
And a deflated Benil bench. Just down here by 13, a minute and 44. Have to make a crucial stop. 8 seconds remaining in the shot clock. Grayson. Avellanar.
Shot clock violation
called on the Knights.
Ang higpit ng depensa doon, especially ni ano, ni Pasturan and sila Kulyar, grabe.
A minute 28 remaining. If the Blazers want to come back and pull off a great upset on this dream season, they have to do it without their MVP. Oxon fires a desperation three. Rebounded by Tagalipio, who's been big. And that gives King a double-double, 20 points and 10 rebounds for Caralipio and Colegio de San Juan de Letran. The faithful all the way from Intramuros are feeling it. They are 59 seconds away from claiming a three-peat and another title under their belt.
Shooting two free throws.
The Letran Knights in the finals for the 11th time since the Final Four was instituted back in 1997. That was in season 73. And in those previous 10 seasons in the finals, they have won 7 championships. Kulyar, big three. That has been the story for the Blazers. And the Knights are 40 seconds away.
Daming good looks din. Three, talaga. Ayaw lang pumasok.
Colegio de San Juan de Letran, they have their shirts out already. They've won 19 NCAA championships. Can they make it 20? We will take a quick break. We'll be right back. Pasturan's three, no. Just waiting on the final score, but this is pretty much a championship and a three-peat for Colegio de San Juan de Letran. Brand new, did not play, but a championship given by Brent Paraiso and the Knights to their team captain.
Nagkatotoo talaga yung sinabi ni Brand New. Kanila pa rin.
And that is it! Colegio de San Juan de Letran has done it! A three-peat! For the Letran Knights, the first three-peat for Letran since 1984, with guys like Samboy Lim. Commissioner Tonichi Puanto was part of that team from 1982 to 1984, and they have done it. And also two titles in the same year. Earlier this year, they have won by sweeping, making history. They have done it against the gritty College of St. Benil Blazers. We'll put off the greatest show and a gallant stand here in this series, Coach Jerry.
Yes, grabe. Congratulations, my friend. sa Letra Knights and also of course dito sa team ng CSB Binil Blazers na under Coach Charles Tew. It's a very big achievement sa akin din kay Coach Charles Tew. Bringing this team to the finals.
Oh yeah, if you're Coach Charles Tew and the Binil Blazers, you have nothing to be ashamed of. You have played a great season. Your season 98, being number one after the elimination round for the first time in the... And the Letran community now singing their school hymn. Let's listen in.